thanks for watching, and thank you to Arbortech for supporting what I do and making this video possible. The power carving portion of this was done live at the New Jersey Woodworking Show, so thank you to everybody that stopped by to see me make a huge mess there. Now, Arbortech is going to be running a giveaway for this project. Grand prize is this chair right here, along with a couple of the Arbortech tools that I used to build this chair. I used the Arbortech TurboPlane to shape both the domes, power chisel to carve out the laces, then I used the contour sander a little bit, appropriately enough to sand the steeper contours of the seat. Go check out the giveaway. I'm going to link the tools down there that I used as well. And as always, I have a full build article on my website to accompany the project. But thanks for checking this one out, and I'll see you next time.